situation here.
Everyone, stay back. Stay calm.
Nowhere to run.
Weapons up.
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on. Stay back. I mean it.
I got you.
Let's go.
Tinkerer's next move.
Okay. I'm logging into your analytics. I'll help how I can.
Good idea! And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
I'm gonna stop you and your glow stick gun! Something happens to you while I'm not there.
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Mom, I saw what just went down at your mom's rally. You okay? Where are you?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful. That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go! Stop!
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. Rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
Bus! Can't get off!
idea. We gotta get a stable.
Okay.
I need something they can cross.
No! I can stop this!
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? You. He saved us! You.
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this!
We're watching! Put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off me!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
Invisible power!
Where'd he go?
Oh my god!
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to
him?
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Here today is Simon Krieger. Discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, and I thought I'd be able to fix anything.
do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood.
We've got to think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word. Beast Toy Drive helps so many kids. Can't believe there'll be less donations this year.
Underground.
Miles, finally got through.
Hey Pete, what's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible.
Man,
and I'm gonna stop.
Glad to see you, Spidey.
Okay, I trust you. If you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Thought the app was too good to be true.
I heard you've been having some toy donation issues.
Hey, Spider-Man, I'm Sam. So, on my last inventory check, we had a couple hundred missing.
You think somebody stole them?
I don't know, but today we're supposed to have 2 trucks out making pickups. But our GPS transponders say there are 3. Something's up.
Sounds like you got yourself a poser. But how am I gonna know which one it is?
If you can check their license plates, we'll know which one shouldn't be out there.
You can count on me then. Yankee, there are 3 feast trucks out in the city and one of them is phony. Could use your help here.
You could use the camera in your suit to grab license plate numbers, and I'll run them against stolen car databases. Try it on that truck. It works! Okay, I got the truck locations from Beast, so you should see them now. Snap the plates, and I'll run them against the database.
You're the best, dude. Stand by for pics. Gotta get those toys back for the kids. Man, nothing beats this holiday stress, huh? There's one. Just need to snap the plate.
Plate, not our truck thief. Try the next one.
Picture. No good. Yankee needs a clear shot.
Checking the plate. One sec. Bingo! Follow that truck!
Sounds like they're stealing toys for some sort of deal. And this Joe is the one in charge. How am I gonna find him?
If you can grab pictures of their faces, I'll run them through facial recognition software and see if we get a match.
Okay. Sounds like I gotta use camo if I'm gonna get in close.
Cross-referencing, hold please. This one's clean. Nice photo though. Checking the police database. That's our Joe. Follow him.
Go! Eyes are on their way. Don't touch anything. I'll be right there.
That must be the buyers.
Once they're together, you can take out the whole operation.
I'll cut to the chase. You're about to have the hottest toys of the season. These are going for double what last year's Spiderman toys went for. But because I like working with you...
That bulk discount better be 30,000, because that's what we...
Stealing toys from kids? Were you guys trying to get on the top of my butt-kicking list?
Come on, kid, let's play!
Way to be in the spirit of the holidays, guys!
He's mine!
Actually, I took the Spider-Man oath, so I think I can speak for him here.
The holidays are saved! Now, just... truck and make sure the toys are still there.
Hands off the merchandise!
Genki, I found the toys. Just cleaning up some stragglers.
Cool. You got this, buddy.
I don't know about you, but I'm so full of holiday cheer right now. Hey, Sam, I found the toys. I'm sending you the location, but they're all safe and sound at the docks in Midtown.
Ah, I'm so glad to hear that. On my way over right now.
Can't thank you enough, Spider-Man. You just saved the holidays for a lot of kids. I'll make sure these toys get back safely.
Glad I could help, Sam. You have yourself a happy holiday.
Doesn't get much better than thwarting a gang of toy thieves and saving the holidays for kids.
You said it. And I couldn't have done it without you, bro.
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all of her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Folks.
Eyes on Spider-Man. Subdue, then capture.
On zero? Spider-Man? I lost count. Window washer stuck on a building. Should head over and help him down. Thank you.
spotted a break-in near you.
Wonder where they get materials. Probably don't want to know. See you committing crimes in my neighborhood. Like, anywhere in New York. Again. Think that's my stranded washer guy.
Spider-Man, thank God you're here. Power short-circuited on my platform. I'm stuck.
I can carry you down, or I can power up the platform.
Platform sounds better.
Whoa! They turned the power off. Weird. Need to connect these relays and we'll be in business. Uh-oh. That didn't sound good. Energy load must have reset the circuit. Maybe if I follow these wires, I can restore the power at the other end. Hang tight, sir. I'll get you back up soon. Can't help the window washer until the power's restored. I need to follow the wires. A generator. There we go. That should do it. Just gotta reset the breaker now. Looks like the power's reaching the breaker. Nice.
You saved me. Oh, man, I don't know how to thank you.
It was no trouble. Really.
Hey, man. I'm so glad you're using the app. It really feels like it's catching on with people.
I'm not surprised, dude. You nailed it. Take a bow.
Physically or emotionally, please get help. was a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the underground, and I need your help. If you have any information you can share, it could help us shine a light on a group that needs to be taken down. Till next time, stay safe. And remember, your mental health is just as important as your physical health. Goodbye.
Hard to think of something more evil than robbing a feast truck.
Shit.
Shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low-profile way in. Don't want to draw attention. Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while. Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on. Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn. Finn was working with someone to break into Rock's on. The team that created New Form all got sick. Wait, Rick was project lead? Some kind of meds.
GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this? Nothing in here's been touched for at least 6 months. Must be more hiding somewhere. There's something behind here. Okay, this is a secret room. Finn must have designed all the underground's gear.
Funny how we both started wearing masks.
Video file from 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick, but Krieger still want him in his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay. First we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. Promise, Rick.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. But something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it. Okay. Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible.
He's here!
Don't let him leave!
Whoa. He can cloak?
Straight up vanishing would freak these guys out. If I wait for the snipers to calm down, I could take them out from above.
Don't let Spider-Man near the computer!
Must have tripped a silent alarm or something. Here, take five.
What is happening?
could take us out at any moment!
Can't let that happen again. Okay, back to that computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location. Yankee, fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Man. Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Newform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Newform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor, prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the whole Newform project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in.
That's exactly how I like it. That Finn has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it. I gotta disable it somehow.
Commencing sweep.
Continuing sweep.
You're done. Okay. Now to get into the building. Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in. Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. I should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way? Wait. That is going in a circle. The guy who installed that is clearly padding his resume. Ugh. Suit's gonna get musty. tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
Underground, kill them. Spider-Man or Tinkerer, detain them.
Understood, sir. You need that. Hey, kid.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. You're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught. See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant.
Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
Don't know why Morales is so against us.
Stand by. Might have something. So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
The lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed.
Hang on, I got something.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Should be a vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say. Yeah.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Krieger's on a deadline.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
I can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Don't like being this close to the
reactor. Last guy.
Once the plaza is done, they'll stop.
Stand down, we've got an intruder.
Heard something move.
Negative. False alarm.
He's underground, kid.
Weapons on! Spider-Man's here! Requesting backup.
Roger, I've got you.
Check those corners!
Spider-Man, surrender!
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast shield. Use that terminal to open it up.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a Newform reactor in each one. Newform made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here. Get moving. Security will show up soon. They know someone messed with that computer. You need to go. Come on, let's get what you came for. Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Initiating sweep.
Calling to make sure you're not hurt, or, you know, dead.
Thanks. Actually, got my uncle here helping.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah. Turns out, he's also the Prowler. Long story.
Wait. The Prowler? The thief who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like... A lot.
I know. I gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
Keep blowing ordnance. Surrender.
quick about this, nephew. I'm trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan, and it should stop.
Thanks.
Gotta disable that fan somehow. There's the fan control. Yes. Now for the wires. Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here, I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Man.
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick.
Gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No!
I can stop this! Rick!
Someone else is in there. Find out now.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Unc.
Whoa.
Dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody! Put that...
They got orders from Captain.
Why? What do they want?
Study you. Interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
Neutralizing Spider-Man! You have him!
Before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right.
Keep him on the ground!
This is bad, Miles. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Well, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here.
Rip those up, bring a short list now. To lay low.
Hello.
Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer.
No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would. And my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
Okay, I should call Finn. No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah. Thieves are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Tails.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like it was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes and all. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I could take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like lie to her face?
Yeah, but I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Corporate kidnapping squad down. Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool, cool.
Apparently, Mr. Jameson.